Hello, I'm Jo Murdoch, Managing Director of Northeast Water. We're proud to announce a major upgrade to Wodonga's wastewater treatment plant. This exciting and innovative $73 million project will not only support population and business growth, it will transform our largest waste processing plant into a revitalised waste-to-energy resource recovery hub with significant environmental outcomes. The upgrade will ensure wastewater security for Wodonga, which is expected to double its population over the next 25 years. And it will also service growth in towns such as Kiwa, Tangambalanga and Barnawatha in the neighbouring Shire of Indigo. And it will also meet the growth demands of major industrial customers, which in turn boosts employment opportunities and regional prosperity. And it's not just about meeting growth, it's also about adapting to climate change and creating a sustainable future for our region. The upgraded facility will produce biogas for energy, slashing carbon emissions by over 50%, equivalent to an estimated 6,500 tonnes of CO2 every year. All this aligns with our commitment to being 100% renewable by 2025 and net zero carbon by 2035.
Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm Northeast Water's lead for this project. So what are we doing? Well, we're upgrading Wodonga's wastewater treatment plant. And why? Well, it's approaching capacity, and we've come up with an upgrade solution that's at lower cost compared to duplicating and expanding the current processes. This will see new infrastructure where high strength industrial wastewater will be diverted from our current treatment facility through a more energy and cost efficient treatment process. This frees up capacity in the existing plant to cater for growth for both commercial and domestic wastewater over the coming decades. The new process for the industrial wastewater will include covered anaerobic lagoons, which use naturally occurring microorganisms to break down wastewater in the absence of oxygen. This is great because it reduces the energy required, but also produces biogas, which consists mostly of methane, which will be captured and stored under the lagoon covers. This biogas can then be burnt to produce renewable electricity, which will power our wastewater treatment plant, with any surplus electricity being sent back to the grid, which will offset other sites. Following anaerobic treatment, wastewater is then returned to the existing treatment facilities to ensure it meets full treatment compliance with our EPA requirements. This is a fantastic project as it's a win-win, not only for energy efficiency, but also for environmental sustainability.
The upgrade of our Wodonga wastewater treatment plant is an example of how Northeast Water is looking to be innovative and adaptive in our planning for the future, especially when we plan for climate change and growth. It shifts our Wodonga facility from a waste generating site to a resource recovery hub. So where once we considered sewerage as waste, we now know it is a valuable resource which can help to reduce energy costs, to reduce emissions and provide long-term and enduring environmental and economic benefits for our customers and communities. Also within this new resource recovery hub is our newly commissioned $9 million 3-megawatt solar farm, which is currently powering the Wodonga plant, and also the Australian Gas Infrastructure Group's planned renewable hydrogen facility. The upgrade lays the foundation for future circular economy synergies with the hydrogen facility and local industry, including exploring the opportunities for sharing biogas, enriched oxygen and recycled water. And with the improved efficiencies at the plant, it will lead to reduced energy and operational costs, ultimately helping to keep our customer bills low. We're really proud of this project and we expect it to be operational by the end of 2025.